Hello and welcome to the Vector Garden YouTube channel. My name is Monika and in this video I'm going to show you what to watch out for when blending groups. Let's take a look at the issue you are facing with this artwork. So I've prepared it here and there are two shapes, a dark one in the background and a lighter one in the foreground. And when I select both of them and then make the blend via Object and then Blend Make or the shortcut in here, I'm getting an error message and it tells me that I can't do it because the selection doesn't work with it. So why doesn't it work? Now, in order to inspect it, we're going to use the layer panel. So I'm going to the layer panel and take a look at this structure. So this one is here. I'm going to select it and then I see that structure. So let's hide some of these and take a look at it. So when seeing this, it doesn't look suspicious, but somewhat it does. So we have here an actual layer, it says layer 4, and we have a group. And then we're going to open it and dig into it. And you see the group has these items, there are some compound paths and another group, and in there some more compound paths. And then we have the light element, which has more layers which are empty, and then it has a group and in it there are some compound paths and here we have some more groups. And you see when comparing these they are wildly different. So we have these empty layers here and the groups, and the groups themselves are different. So this cannot work. When you are blending groups like this, both have to be the exact same structure for this to work. Otherwise, you would either get the error message I received in the beginning, or you would get some at least very strange looking blend. So let's take a look at the correct version of this, which I have prepared here. So I'm going to select it and we see it on this layer and there we have two groups. And when opening them, you see they are the exact same structure. Each element is at the same position in the object stack. And when blending these, I won't receive an issue. So I'm going to blend them with the shortcut and no error message, but we only have one step in between. What's with this? So when blending something that is not just a single path, but in this case a group, Illustrator will just create one step in between. But we can of course edit this by double clicking the blend tool and then we choose the steps. And we just input higher values and you see Illustrator is creating more steps in between and there we have the final blend. This is how this is supposed to look like. So when creating this kind of artwork, what of course you do is make copies. So you create one of these shapes, then make a copy and edit it to get the other one. And this makes sure you have the same structure in each of those groups you are going to blend. So this is the secret of blending more complex shapes than just single paths. If you liked the video, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. See you next time.